Hi everyone, today I am giving some important question from suspension chapter. You know that suspension is very important for pharmaceutics subject, so I think it helps to you. Everyone please note down this question. First of all, uses of suspension, that means function or use of suspension. What is a suspension formulation? That means the preparation or formulation. Why do we prepare suspension? Everyone know that the preparation of suspension, method of suspension. How will you prepare the suspension? But why? Just the reason, very important. How do you make suspension? That means preparation or method. Define suspending agent with example. Suspending agent, what is the function of suspending agent in suspension? This is very important. What is suspension stability? That means after formulation, how will you stable the suspension? Is the tragacanth the suspending agent? Yes or no? Why is paracetamol formulated in suspension form? This is very important. What properties should a well-formulated suspension process? What is the ophthalmic suspension? Difference between eye drop and eye suspension. Eye drop is a one type of monophasic liquidosis form. Suspension is a one type of biphasic liquidosis form. The difference between the dosage form. Both are ophthalmic, but difference is dosage form. What are the range of solid particles in suspension? Already I discussed here 0.5 to 5.0 micron. Classification of suspension, that means type. And what are coarse and colloidal suspension? What are coarse and already here I discuss. The coarse means the dispersed particle size diameter greater than 1 μm micrometer and suspension less than 1 μm. What are the properties of suspension? That means characteristic. Difference between flocculated and non-flocculated suspension. These are very important. Flocculated means the suspended particles are not dispersed into the suspension medium, but non-flocculated means this type of particles are dispersed into the suspension medium. Define caking in suspension with causes and write a short note on sedimentation. What do you mean sedimentation? Difference between sedimentation and precipitation. This is also very important. And Stokes equation applies only to spherical particles in a diluted suspension. Very diluted suspension like 0.5 to 2 gram per 100 ml. It is also discussing here. So these type of questions are very important for the suspension chapter.